The correct answer here is view will appear, as this is the method where we show and hide things on our phone. Now, if you look at our class, this method view will appear does not exist yet. As I start typing it, however, Xcode actually auto-completes the method for me, and I can accept that auto-complete suggestion by hitting enter there. This method view will appear is inherited from UI view controller, and that is why this keyword override is used. Now in here, I want to hide the stop button. To do this, I will need to access the stop button in the code somehow. And the way I can do that is by pressing control on my keyboard and creating an outlet at the top here. I will call it stop button and hit connect. Okay, I'm gonna scroll up a little bit so we can see all of the code. And inside view will appear, I will hide the stop button. Now, one last thing I wanna do here is I wanna make sure that this stop button actually starts to show up when I press this microphone button. So remember, when I press this microphone button, this action gets called. So in here, I'll say stop button dot hidden is equal to false. Let me run this and see if it works. All right, so when the app first launches, I do not see any stop button. That is good. When I click on this microphone, the stop button starts showing. That is great.